In this video, we have been given that angle ABC is 90 degree, BD is 8, CD is 10, and AD is 4. Then we have to find area of triangle ABC. So, in any right angle triangle, ABC, this angle is 90 degree, and if BE is median, if BE is median, that means AE is equal to CE. Suppose X, AE is equal to CE, that is X, then BE, it will be also equal to X, BE, it will be X. Simply, BE, it will be circumradius, that means in triangle ABC, this angle is 90 degree and BE is median. So from center E, if we draw a circle, then it will pass through point A, point B and point C. And AE, it will be radius, CE, it will be radius, and BE, it will be radius. So we can say that BE, it will be equal to AC by 2. And here, from point B, if we draw a median BE, then BE, it will be equal to AC by 2, and AC is AD plus CD by 2, and it is 4 plus 10 by 2, that will be 7. So AE, it will be equal to CE, that will be equal to BE, that will be 7. And we have CD is 10 and BE is 7, CE is 7 and DE, it will be equal to AE minus AD, that will be 7 minus 4 and it will be 3. So DE, it will be 3. And now, in any triangle ABC, if AB is A, AC is B, and BC is C, then area of ABC, it will be equal to a square root of S times S minus A times S minus B times S minus C, and S will be equal to A plus B plus C by 2. So in triangle BDE, it is BDE, we have BD is 8, BE is 7 and DE is 3. So S will be equal to 8 plus 7 plus 3 by 2 and it is 18 by 2, that is 9. So area of BDE, it will be equal to a square root of S is 9 times 9 minus 8 times 9 minus 7 times 9 minus 3, and it is equal to a square root of 9 times 9 minus 8 is 1 times 9 minus 7 is 2 times 9 minus 3 is 6, and it is a square root, and 9 is 3 times 3 times 2 times 6 is 2 times 3, and a square root of 3 times 3 will be 3 times a square root of 2 times 2 will be 2 times a square root of 3, and it is 6 times a square root of 3. So area of BDE, it is 6 times a square root of 3. This area is 6 times a square root of 3. And now, suppose the height is h, then area of BDE, it will be equal to 1 by 2 times base is DE times height is h, and it is 6 times a square root of 3, it is equal to 1 by 2 times DE is 3 times h. So h will be equal to 6 times 2 times a square root of 3 by 3, and 3 times 2 is 6, so it is 4 times a square root of 3. And now area of ABC, it will be equal to 1 by 2 times base is AC times height is h, and it is 1 by 2 times AC is 4 plus 10, that will be 14, times h is 4 times a square root of 3, and 2 times 2 is 4, so it is 28 times a square root of 3. So area of ABC, it is 28 times a square root of 3.